Time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Man, I really hope he didn't come up here.
Help me get this open. A similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. It's the console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack.
That's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectral scrambler.
Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
Thank you.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Invisible, huh?
We might want to try it here.
Got something here.
A spectral scrambler. Oh, I got an idea.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Jack's cloak.
Invisible, huh? We might want to try it.
All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a detour.
Come on then, back to the skiff. Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
Got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. All right. You ready to go find that lab?
Yep. Here's all over. Look, I gotta ask you something.
Once you get yourself answers...
Yeah?
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly... thrilled to be in the cog.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
Thank you.
Hey, you know the skip isn't in this direction, right?
Jack, cloak.